pretty show.
Don't run off like that, Al.
I don't get why you insist on bringing the child with you.
I wonder. Perhaps humans are at their best when they have someone to protect.
Is that how it was with you too?
Hmm. Who knows? I'm not human.
Right.
But I do know I don't want to be alone anymore.
Indeed. Wait, where do you think you're going? He's just as bad as the little girl. Well, aren't you the happy little fugitive? Just humming the day away.
It's an old family tune. A real blast from the past. It's called the Hymn of Proof. It's supposed to be about longing to see someone. Here's my brother. I guess it works.
You knew I'd be coming.
Call it brother's intuition.
No such thing.
Yet here he is. Siblings just have that kind of connection.
Brotherly love's not why you led us here.
Let's get down to business. You can keep the pocket watch. My priorities have changed. I want that girl, Elle.
She has a father.
If you refuse, I'll have to take her by force. Level with me here. Why do you keep Elle around anyway?
I promised her we'd go to the land of Canaan together.
Enough of Canaan! That path will only lead to our ruin!
You know something we don't, perhaps?
I know the cruelty of Origen's trial. I swear to you, I'm only doing this because you mean so much.
Elle's in trouble!
The catalyst!
That monster over there used some weird spirit art on Elle.
Yeah, and healing arts aren't doing squat!
That's a stigma art. Look out!
It's gone!
What's a stigma art?
It's a spirit art that slowly corrupts one's life force. The only way to counter it is to eliminate the channeler.
The channeler? You mean that monster?
Yes, the Seafall Phantom.
Wait, that's one of the Waymarkers.
They're fortunately extinct in our dimension. They attack their prey unseen with stigma arts. When the prey stops moving, the beast drinks it dry.
Hang in there, Al. Be strong. You can't give up, or Bunnykins won't come for a visit. But if you can hold on for a bit longer, I promise I'll bring him to see you.
Elise, if you keep straining your mantelope, you'll die along with her.
But I made her a promise.
Yeah, she promised her, and promises are important.
Keep it up, and both of you are goners.
I'll lure the Phantom out.
You'll what? That's insane.
Doing?
I think I'm gonna barf.
You're using your own blood to lure it out?
So you'd go that far?
She must mean a lot.
Ready?
Luger! Protect that girl to the end! No matter the cost!
We have no time to waste.
Yes, let's hurry.
I'm counting on you, Yuzei.
Leave it to me.
Although you may want to get out of the way. Give up.
Wait, what?
It's like a great spirit.
Four Destroyer!
It's not over.
We need to finish it off.
Before it's too late for us!